I don't know where I am. I don't know what I am doing here, but there is one thing I know. I must kill. With me, I have a fire extinguisher. I'm playing on freedom mode because the other variation is very, very annoying. Very well, let us commence forth with the speedrun. Now it is time to acquire a lot of random stuff.
And upon having collected a bunch of random stuff, I still haven't found myself ready to do the actual thing yet. Cause in reality, you always have to go to the jungle and acquire that bubbly stuff that grows on the vines. Stupid idiot.
Don't attack me and stuff.
Stupid air making everything weak for me. Why you got to be so weak, survivor? Also, I need another one of these. And another, and another, and another.
Therefore, I don't have to collect any more.
Why the hell does my life pod have to be here? I missed it when it was placed somewhere over there. Those were the good old days, but no.
Oh, you're a good gamer. Your life pod is placed over here. I don't know how to do anime.
Stupid idiot's game doesn't know me.
You cannot ever have enough lubricant and silicone rubber.
And even more silicone rubber.
You can't have enough silicone rubber.
Alright, it's now time to dispose of all my silicone rubber into the storage. Hooray!
And there we have it. Very easy to acquire survival knife, which I will totally not abuse in the name of God to cleanse this planet of unholiness. I also need O2 tank so I don't drown like before when I kill a bunch of bad guys.
Alright! Now it's time to kill a bunch of random things for absolutely no reason.
Firstly, I'm gonna need some advanced ore because the ore I currently have sucks. This is what I like to call genuine bad gamer ore.
No! Don't touch me, terrorist! Filthy terrorist, and they're exploding. Wait, I can take advantage of this.
Stupid terrorist! Didn't know I needed his explosives!
Alright, and then you go back to base for absolutely no reason at all whatsoever. I don't know. I haven't played this game before. Wait, I have played it many times.
But I'm just gonna pretend I haven't played this game before so I can make actual reactions to this.
Scanner is more important than repair tool. I don't have a car.
Medical kit fabricator. I need medicine.
Medicine.
I totally won't get addicted to this. No, I won't.
Alrighty, now I have beautiful scanner and I commit suicide with the scanner because this is a sad island I have been placed into. Or, well, it's sad when you have been in your first playthrough, but then later you realize this island is actually a paradise. Wait, this is not an island. Well, speaking of islands, I'm gonna go there.
Alright, guys, today I am going to go to an island.
Alright, there is glass on the red grass, but I don't need to get the glass on the red grass. Shut up, lady. You support extreme biodiversity.
Alright!
Oh, gee, I hope there are no Leviathan-class specimens up ahead. That'd be very, very bad.
Ah, stupid idiot, reefback doesn't have any plants on it. Stupid idiot, you call yourself a reefback Leviathan. Alright, I cannot get you. It is too dangerous. I will drown to death.
I am going to get killed to death if I go down there.
I remember you guys. You're the reason why I play below zero. Yay, silver, I suppose. I don't need to scan you. You're annoying. Hey, where'd I go?
Oh my god, I have been lost officially.
Somebody please help me. I don't know where to go.
Ah, let's just go over here.
Aurora is very, very useful tool to know where you are as human being.
Hi guys, welcome to the deeper areas of this here land. It's practically empty, but it always feels as if there's something dangerous waiting for you ahead. And you don't know exactly what it's gonna be, but it's gonna be something. And it's gonna be dangerous because you look down into the void and a beast down below you, and you think,
oh, I sure hope something doesn't come up and snap me. Snap my little survivor dick off. Oh, dear.
All right. This cloud looks very, very ominous and mysterious combined, so I will go to it. Oh, my God. It's an island.
Oh, my God, guys. It's an island. I wonder who lives there.
See, this is why freedom mode is good. Survival mode offers more. But freedom mode offers more freedom. You can technically call me an American because of this. Hi, welcome to Subnautica Speedrun, where I do not fear the stalker sharks and instead immediately go onto the island. Shut up, your multiple energy signatures. We have voxel shrubs here. You never found any other island that had things such as voxel shrubs. Nah, there's no such thing as a voxel shrub. Everybody knows there's no such thing as a voxel shrub. You know what this place has also? Observatories. Except the observatories are very, very annoying to get to because you don't know how to walk as a human being. It also contains a bunch of jumper things that die in two hits. That guy got hit twice. I fear that guy now.
Oh my God, you guys are so annoying. I physically almost died because of you. If you need to go on a place that requires you to go on land, always bring medical kits and other stuff you must bring as a human being.
Alright guys, I'm breaking the rules and climbing this tree. No, this is not a tree, this is a mountain. I'm so stupid.
Which is the exact reason why I have the ability to speedrun this and stuff.
Ha! Stupid idiot. Stupid idiot Aurora getting destroyed during planet fall. It's like,
oh, I am Aurora, I'm really weak. Please don't hurt me.
Shut up. Nobody cares about trying to tell fanfiction or your fucking place trash.
Alright guys, I now know where to go.
This is what I like to call a genuine gamer moment right here. Now we're going to scan plant bed.
Plant bed is a bed for plant, but you don't really need plant bed.
But really, you kind of do need plant. Stop hurting me, stupid spider! Ugh, shake my head in disappointment. Plant knew how to do this better than I did. Now I have a disc tablet.
Alright guys, I now have a disc tablet and a multipurpose room. This isn't a world record speedrun, but I mean, it's genuinely fast as a fast run. So I'll just call it Roblox Player Speedruns, Subnautica, but that won't be relevant. So I'll just use speedrun. Because little did you know, I'm a master cheater and I don't like spiders! Spiders! I hate spiders!
Not because of arachnophobia, it's just because they're annoying.
Oh, battery!
I don't know why you need bulkhead doors. This isn't below zero, but I mean, sure, you need it. Low rate above water, as expected from a game which requires you to be on water for most of the time. Am I scared of Reaper Leviathan? No, I'm not scared of Reaper Leviathan. The moment you get Seamoth Perimeter Defense System, you're immune to every Reaper Leviathan in all of history. You just zap them while they're attacking you, and it's... yeah, you did good. Just hope that your sea moth doesn't go underneath the planet. The map. Clip through the map.
The developers have hardly worked on this game because they're too busy working for below zero. So you're gonna have to deal with all the bugs and glitches. Hooray!
Alright, composite plant pot. I don't know why I need to scan it, but I mean, sure.
Now I am going to scan the observatory.
Speedrun, am I right? Lads, or am I right, lads?
This is what I like to call genuine speedrun.
Now I'm going to run down the side of the mountain and hopefully not trip and fall. Because the developers used Roblox Terrain Editor to edit this here terrain. Any more cyberbullying and I'm gonna get banned, hooray!
You got actually kind of important observatory and you got plant observatory. Now plant observatory is good for survival mode because it's an essential strategy to become a vegan in this game. But being a vegan in this game is really stupid because you're not a
generic Twitter user.
Ha, stupid idiot, water, I don't need you.
This part of the building contains indoor plant bed.
If I am going to recommend fruit for underwater travels, I recommend lantern fruit and marble melon. Melon is good for society. Sun, not really. Now, this place is also supposed to contain a portal, but I don't need to go to the portal because I'm a Chad. Hey, look, it contains an iPad. I'm gonna jump down.
Wah!
Yes, it's good to always stay away from the water. You don't know what's in there.
I might have played this game 5 times, but I do not know what's down there inside that pool. But if there is one thing I know, it's either a space policeman
or, you know, the usual spooky Leviathan. There's nothing much spooky about them other than the fact that they ram you like a cow. And I mean one of the male ones. But that's what makes them spooky. They go, "Ooh, I'm a ghost. I'm gonna rape you, bitch." And they're like, "No! Please, spooky ghost, don't touch my butt. It belongs to me, not you. You are a perverted scum. I am not."
"Ah, no, don't touch that. Those are my testicles."
"Ah!" Alright, I remember, I'm full on health. Important lesson: when it comes to swimming, always stay on top of the water. It will be harder for Leviathan to detect you if you're on top of the water, but this is no Leviathan zone. If you hear underground yelling, like a really, really old fat English guy yelling underwater, you're in severe danger.
It's time to stick my head underwater now because I am very curious.
And once I go back to, like, the main base, I'm gonna collect a bunch of resources. And then I'm gonna build the most sexiest IKEA base you can ever find in all of IKEA. Like, I'm gonna build legit IKEA quality base right here. Stupid idiot plant. You made me falsely scream. Stupid idiot. And I was reminiscing about my sexy IKEA base. Grapevine is good food, but it is whole food, so it spoils very, very fast. Whole food is bad. IKEA food is good. It is refrigerated. Now it's time to go into a tube because I am not claustrophobic.
The only phobic I am is homophobic. Wait, that's wrong.
Alright, it is now time to build the glass and another glass. And a bit of fiber mesh. And a bit more fiber mesh. Hooray, I made a thing.
Now I upgrade generic O2 tank to high capacity. Which means I have 2 O2 tanks. Which basically means I have 2 floaties. But jokes on you, I have already been born with 2 biologically made floaties. And I don't need any extra floaties. And yes, you have named it right. My 2 lungs, which allows me to breathe and hold my breath whilst doing mildly inappropriate actions with other people. Alright, I now have magical gun. Now I have reverse laser gun, which actually fixes stuff. It can repair toolboxes, but it cannot repair my marriage. Stop running a diagnostic diarrhea renouncement. Stop broadcasting emergency signal. This is an island paradise. Look at that. The generic Mexican Italian ocean side with a bunch of stupid pigeons standing in the middle of the air. Do you smell that? It smells like Earth, planet Earth. This is Earth. Earth has many things. Earth has fish, which I takes up 90% of its body, which makes it hard for it to do a bunch of other sensory stuff.
Did you know that fishes are unable to feel pain? They don't have pain receptors in their brain, so they are unable to calculate whether they have been taken damage or not. So therefore, you have a bunch of fishes with holes in them.
Alright, dead paper, you're coming with me.
Ah, paper, who said you could still live? Stupid idiot, paper. I thought you were dead, stupid idiot. Now die.
It's the best thing you can do.
Alright, Gary Fish, you're coming with me. You are very, very ugly, and you won't be coming into the next game, which has already been released a very, very long time ago. Today, I'm going to teach you how to build Sea Glide. You need copper and titanium. I don't have titanium. I also have a floor hatch. I'm gonna kill that thing that just won't pass me. How dare you be iconic, stupid idiot? How dare you!
Stupid iconic people taking up all of my noticing ability from the fans. Stupid notice me, sometimes I wanna be a loser.
Oh my god, it's a hoverfish!
Hello, Jerome. Okay, Brian, you can leave now. Alright, Jerome, your comment on everything. What are your thoughts on this metal salvage? Agreeable, I shall take it with me then. I'll also take this, because I know you like metal salvage. What do you mean? What? What do you mean you banged my mother? How dare you? Ah, whatever. What's this, Rome? You're hungry? Ah, yes, I'm hungry too. Let's get 47%! How dare you! Racist pig. I'll just craft it. Craft a band-aid. Craft band-aid. Band-aids are free. I already have one in my inventory.
One for me and one for you. Hooray!
Alright, today we're gonna craft Titan item. Tynapitum. Let's craft Pinapinum. And with the Pinapum, I'll do absolutely nothing and waste everyone's time. Alright. Alright, now we craft copper wire. Very useful and very annoying to make artifact because it takes up a lot of time. And we craft Seaglide. Now, it's what Seaglide is gonna do for us. It's going to waste our battery. I chose Seamoth over Habitat Builders. I will buy Habitat Builder from Subnautica IKEA. What's this, Jerome? What? This video will soon be over. It's gonna exceed 20 minutes if I keep going on with my stuff. It might have already been 20 minutes. Oh dear. Oh my God. Wow. My stupid selfish ranting has made it hard for me to build the perfect base. Righto. I now know what I must do. Jerome, you take care, buddy. Have a nice day. And me, I shall board escape pod and go to bed. Alright, I am going to say genuine sleeping noise now.
That's not sleeping noise.